Yes, guys, welcome back to the Vincent TV. Today I want to show you how you can make your audio files have their tags. Okay, I mean something like this. This is a playlist. This is a recent mixtape I made. So the mixtape has got, you can see there's a background, there's an image here. These things are called tags. So I'm going to show you can edit your tags for your mp3 files. So this is useful to DJs. It's useful, you see, even DJ Lighter is using this thing. See, DJs can use this, producers, artists, and anyone. Perhaps you want to rename your file so that even if, so this, for this case, even if I rename this song, the tags, and even if I play it, it will play the same background in this file. So even if it's playing on a phone, you will see this picture. So this is useful for, especially for marketing. This one also, like you have on a mixtape. Some people may still use it. Further, you can just edit the tags. So I'm not sure you can do this. It's free. So guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Mp3 tag is a free software. I'm going to leave the link to download it in the description below of this video, and it is free to use and works on any PC from Windows 7 or the latest version. So just download it. I'm going to leave the link down, and once you download it, just open it. So when you open it, we want to read the directory of all the files in this computer, but we don't want that again. So what we do here, we just cancel this. And now here, so in this place, you can see the title, artist, album, year, track, comment, album, artist, composer, and the rest. And then this place here. So this is the place where we drag the image you want to use for that specific song. So what we do here, you find the song you want to do to it. That, let me just use this. Best of my test mixtape again. Drag it inside the mp3. So once it is here, you want to click it. Make sure you click to select it. So this was the name initially when I was making it. So it just replaces the title here. So what you do, you now give it a title. Write anything I want. download that whenever you want to. Just drag this big image you want to use and you drop it inside this square here. So once you drop it in this square, like that. So it will now be the front cover, or they call it album cover hat. So just as simple as that, I added the title. Edit, you can check. Once you're sure it is that, then you just click save here. Or just come file and save tag. And boom, our track is now. You can see it, I'm just saving now. So whenever I'm playing this song, that's